It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now from this opening faceoff. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Reeves. Now a quick pass to Jenner. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Prince Edward Island's moving it up the ice. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Prince Edward Island's got control of it now from their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Dreisaitl. Quick feed to Callahan. Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. A chance on the redirect. Score!
Get another.
Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Callahan, and that's just out of reach. Feeds the puck over to Dreisaitl. Taken by Weber, and he gives it over to Jenner. Manages to hang on. Slides the puck down low. He scores! Off the defender and into the net! Nearing the midway mark of the period. Toronto's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Reeves wins the draw. Takes the feed. To his teammate. Can't find his man. Taken along the wall by Callahan. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here he is in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And his teammate comes up with it. Unable to reach that one. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Reeves wins possession in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Sends it over. And they can't convert on the play. Dishes it to Dreisaitl. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Stewart's got the puck now in his own end. Can't connect. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Nice job tying up his opponent. Prince Edward Island's got the puck along the boards. Stewart's got it in the defensive end. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. And it's a quick pass to Jenner. Couldn't make that one happen. Strong defensive effort. Takes the feed. Here he is with the backhander. He scores. Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. Oh, I like his move here. He really pushes the goaltender to one side of the net before he puts it in low.
Toronto's offense has been on fire to start this one, and still lots of time left in the first. Quick pass to Weber. Along the half wall with the puck, and makes the save. Prince Edward Island's got the puck along the wall. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Toronto's taken advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Puck picked up by Reeves. Gets it out of his own end. Here's an opportunity. Oh, what a stop. Huge steal in his own end. Passes the puck over to Stewart. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Good hit on the play. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Prince Edward Island's got it in their own zone. Callahan's got it along the boards. Couldn't find the intended target. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring in the call for period number two. Great start for one side and disaster for the other. What does period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Prince Edward Island starting to look up at the clock and see how much longer is this torture test going to last.
And he'll go line up for his penalty shot.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Jenner's got the puck, and here he comes. And he makes a pay as he scores on the penalty shot.
This is different than a breakaway, even though it looks like the same thing. Nobody chasing you, everybody in the building staring at what the penalty shot will look like.
Dreisaitl's won the draw. On the attack along the boards. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. And he takes a shot. It's in the back of the net. He scores! Toronto's really shown no signs of concerning their coaches of taking their foot off the gas here, have they?
No, they've shot the puck and they've gone and got it. What I like about it, James, they're not settling for easy shots. They're still driving into the middle of the ice.
Here's the pass. Puck set in for the hat trick.
You got to finish them off. The chances are there, but you still got to put them away. It's a great play, and now we can celebrate his three-goal night.
Now, would you...
Drop now just moments away. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. A little 3-on-3 in the EASHL on tap for this one. Both these teams look ready to go. as does the official. Let's bring it on. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. Stopped by the goaltender. And there it is. Penalty shot, the call. Reeves is ready to go at center. Lights the lamp on the penalty shot, and they take the lead.
Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if he's been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
43 seconds.
And he regains control of the puck.
Reeves scores!
Oh, that was a beauty!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in 70 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Scored by number one. Assisted by number 76. And by number six. Time of the goal, 1 minute, 49 seconds.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Team Cycles had the shot advantages, and they also had the lead. Stewart's won it in their own end.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's got a three-goal lead.
Toronto
puck grab by Weber.
Number 76. Assisted.
Makes a move in front! And a great save!
47 seconds.
Toronto's putting on an offensive display here early in the first. Team Cycles won the draw. Scooped up along the wall by Reeves. Nearing the point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Too much traffic in the lane. Here's a short pass to Draisaitl. Prince Edward Island's got it in their own zone. Stewart's carrying it ahead. Team Cycles. It's a 2-on-0. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands. Great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Toronto's been the better team here in this first period. And as a result, they've got a big lead. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. It's a 2-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Denies him again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
More than half the period left to play. Toronto's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Reeves has won the faceoff. And that one's broken up. Stewart's lugging the puck. And that pass goes awry. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Denies him on the one-timer! And sends it just out of reach. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Well past the midway mark of this period, Toronto's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. Picked up along the boards by Reeves. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Takes it at center. And they send it right back to him. Fires it on net. And he comes up with the save.
Callahan's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group. But when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
Hangs on to the puck. Team Cycles got control of it now here in the offensive end. And that slides right out to center ice. And now it's over to Jenner. And tries to make a diagonal pass. Breakaway! Centering pass! That's four!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road, but you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one hat that he gets for scoring on the road. Reeves wins it in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Denies him. The graveyard shift have gained control of the puck along the wall. Moves it to Stewart.
slides the puck ahead to Draisaitl. Sends it across, and that one's broken up. And here's the pass to Reeves. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Team Cycles offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He's got a little jump. They've got the defense outnumbered. Scores! That's three!
I had nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself.
Team Cycles execution has been on point so far here in this first period.
His third of the game.
The graveyard shift have taken possession in their own end. And ice it waved up on this one.
Really good hustle to get up the ice and beat the defender to the puck.
You'll need more than that to beat him. Well, there's the horn. 20 minutes in the books. I think one team's still trying to figure out what happened. Second period set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two.
Oh.
Scores! The graveyard shift have got back to center ice here in the second. They need much more of that.
Yeah, they've been at center ice a lot, James, but the other guys have been scoring.
Yes.
Scored by number 29.
And now he angles it across to Draisaitl. Pokes it away in his own end. Prince Edward Island's got the puck along the boards. Scores! It's in the back of the net!
That's surprising. So quickly, they've scored two goals in just about a minute 20.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down. The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Goes full circle with the puck, with the stop. The graveyard shift have the puck against the boards. Stewart's taking it from his own end. With possession along the wall. And he totally whiffs on that one. Takes a shot and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Excellent stick work on the play. They go on the attack from the left side. Team Cycles got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Weber. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Prince Edward Island's got a hold of the puck. Nice poke check. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Penalty shot coming up. One on one with the goalie. Yeah. Puts it in and converts with the penalty shot.
Oh, I love the penalty shot. You're out there by yourself. Everyone's staring at you. And he came up big.
Team Cycles brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
And makes the routine save. The graveyard shift have possession along the boards. Gets it over to Callahan. Prince Edward Island's on the attack. Denies him, he got all of it. Toronto's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by Callahan. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Pass right back. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Toronto's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And now he moves it quickly to Jenner. Moves the puck down low. Can't get a hold of that pass. Too much congestion in front.
Dreisaitl's got the puck along the wing. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that's just out of reach. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Weber's got it along the wing. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Picks up the puck in his own end. Toronto's got possession at center. Great defensive effort with the stick. The graveyard shift have gained possession off the wall. Here they come on the attack. Right on the doorstep. On fire.
Sometimes it's just your night. You shoot the puck, it goes in the net. He's had an unbelievable evening.
Toronto's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second.
Time of the goal.
Quick feed to Jenner, and that's broken up with a stick in front. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Prince Edward Island's looking to break out. And he slides it quickly to Callahan. And we've got a two-on-one. Knocked away. Prince Edward Island's got a hold of it along the wall. Trying to shake loose. Passes it across. Slides it across. Flips it across. And he goes back to regroup. Jostled off the puck. Here's a chance. Big save by the goaltender. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Oh, phenomenal move at the offensive end. Prince Edward Island's got control of it now from their own end. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Quick pass to Jenner, to his teammate. Big time stop there. The graveyard shift have taken possession along the wall, and they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Taken by Reeves. Unable to reach that one, and play continues here. Moved into the middle. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. Sends it over, and that's picked off. Look out, a two-on-one. Makes the move in close, and they come up empty-handed. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the
tag. You're
in. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up,
and he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot.
Fishing around for the puck, he gets his stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Hit the scores!
Nice move. lots of pressure on the shooter. He makes an excellent play and beats the goaltender.
Toronto's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them.
From the scores!
This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a laugher. Four straight goals for them as they take total control of this game.
Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. And now he tries to get it across to Jenner. And he gets a paddle on that one. Save made by the goalie. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Reeves wins it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Weber. Slides the puck over. Big time stop. Moves it quickly over to Stewart. Pushes it across to Dreisaitl. Pokes the puck away. Toronto's got it from behind the net. Works it across to Weber. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. The graveyard shift have gained control of the puck along the wall. Move to the middle. Here he is in front. His reflexes on display tonight. Reeves is quick on the draw. Prince Edward Island's got the puck in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Callahan. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Toronto's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabs control of it at the point. Redirected! Great save by the goaltender on that one with the stick. And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way. Dreisaitl's got the puck at center and it's time to go. Scores!
Best advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed to Jenner. He scores again!
What a night for him. You think after three you might let down? Not him. They keep coming. I don't know if this is the hardest shot ever, but this is a quick release. Beats the goalie low glove side.
Toronto's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Moves it up. Off target. A chance. Oh, you can't miss that.
Now, somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you...
Off the post. Puck exits the zone. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Team cycles. Got the puck in the defensive end. Oh, the defender has none of that.
Yeah, he's in great position there to stymie that attempt.
Moves it over to Callahan. Prince Edward Island's got it along the wall. It's a straight-up race for the puck. And he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
There it is!
Oh, I love it, James. Nice patience. Good shot. On the board.
Prince Edward Island's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
The graveyard shift have taken control of the puck. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Dreisaitl. Gains the zone through center. Quick pass to Callahan. And the puck dies with the trapper save. Toronto's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Team cycles. Got a hold of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Reeves. Good heads up play to knock it away. It is all over. Toronto's made this one look easy tonight, Ray.
I like the way they played because they were aggressive. They were up in the offensive zone. They played the whole game in that half of the ice.